Step 1. Adult belt. You should put your hip belt on first. Place the belt around your hips, roughly 2 inches down from your waist, with the top of the triangular back support pointing upwards. Wearing the belt around your waist may cause back strain. Clip together and pull the two D-rings away from the centre buckle to tighten the belt, ensuring the webbing does not become twisted. Your belt needs to be tight enough so that the weight of your child does not pull it down over your hips.